It was 2004, if I'm not mistaken, when the poison hit my lips, and I haven't looked back since. I had friends back then, the PMA to match. We were young and out of touch with the things we grow to hate so much in time. Back when my hair was long and Phil was still alive, we spent our days trying to to the girls who left us weak. But now I'm aging badly and my friends have been laid to rest, and the ones who let us in are pushing prams or raising twins. To tell you the truth, I'd be lying if I said I didn't hate the city. I need the beer and the fresh sea.